Don Dumpy in the booth, about 3 minutes to fight time. Here are some statistics on the two boys. No time, down to ringside, and Johnny Abbott.
Ladies and gentlemen, your attention, please. The main event of the evening, 15 rounds duration for the verbal championship of the one. In the right corner, wearing the dark gray single-breasted Petrocelli suit with imported Italian shoes and maroon and black striped tie by Cassini from Baltimore, Maryland, with an IQ of 135, Spiro T. Agnew. In the other right corner, wearing the gray tweed slacks with a brown tweed jacket and white tweed shirt with brown tweed loafers and blue tweed tie, from New York City, the volleyball champion of the world, William F. Buckley, Jr. Buckley. Main event, 15 rounds.
All right, you both know the rules. No proper names, no names of states, no slangs, no ifs, ands, or buts. No mumbling in the clinches. Keep your words clean. All right, now shake hands, go to your corners, and come out talking. Don Dumpy again in the booth, bringing you another in the fabulous Gillette Cavalcades of Sports presentations. Stay tuned at the end of the fight for more details on up-and-coming sports events, all brought to you by the Gillette Safety Razor Company. Now, the bell, round one. Both talkers come out fast to the center of the ring.
Neon fight.
Buckley leads with a one-syllable noun.
A fee.
A two-syllable adjective by Agnew.
Perspicious.
A two-syllable adjective by Buckley.
Rhetoric.
And Agnew is back with a two-syllable adverb. Both fighters dance around each other.
Sexagenarian.
A three-syllable adjective that stuns Agnew, and Agnew is blushing. The red in his face is clearly visible.
Nymphomaniac.
And there's a three-syllable adjective by Agnew, and there's the bell ending round one. Let's go down and see if we can pick up some of the conversation in Agnew's corner.
Listen to me, Sparrow. He's using a lot of four-syllable words, and he stops to think between words. You keep your words short, you hear? Keep jabbing him with short words. Wear him down, and then wait for the right time to hit him with anti-disestablishmentarianism. That'll put him away, and don't slur your vowels. You're slurring your vowels. Just keep them sharp.
Round two.
Vitriolic.
Agnew out first with a hard three-syllable adverb which seemed to catch Buckley off guard.
Sacrosanct.
Another three-syllable adjective by Agnew.
Mellifluous.
And Buckley is back with a hard three-syllable pronoun that brings Agnew up short. Both talkers circle each other, neither one taking the initiative at this time.
Torch.
And there's a short one-syllable adjective by Agnew.
Tawdry.
And another short one-syllable adjective by Agnew. And another short one-syllable adjective by Agnew. All three words hit their mark, and Buckley backpedals to his corner. Both talkers are sizing each other, waiting for that opening.
Ecology.
Buckley lands a two-syllable adverb which catches Agnew off guard.
Invective.
And a punishing three-syllable noun by the champion.
Tumultuous.
And two-syllable pronoun by the champion.
Welfare.
Agnew appears to be in trouble. A one-syllable noun by the champion.
Urban.
And a two-syllable pronoun, both
housing.
By the champion. A two-syllable noun and a two-syllable adverb, all by the champion, and Agnew is reeling. A two-syllable adjective, a
decimate.
One-syllable noun, a two-syllable preposition.
Respite.
And a hard conjunction, and the champion is pressing the attack. An adverb by the champion.
Four.
And a noun, and Agnew. Agnew is really two-syllable adjective, a one-syllable noun,
forensic,
a preposition,
bloke,
an adverb, and an adjective, and Agnew
bilge.
Is down. Agnew is down. And there's another adverb,
desecrate,
a noun and a pronoun, and Agnew's tongue is wobbling in his mouth, but he is unable to talk. An adjective, a conjunction, a pronoun, and an adjective by the champion, and Agnew is trying desperately to talk, but his tongue is flopping around loosely in his mouth, and his eyes are glazed. And the referee is stopping the fight. He is stopping the fight. It's all over. The fight is over. Agnew is unable to continue.